middle of October, and we got about 75 degrees today, so didn't go deer hunting. It rained all day yesterday. But I had a couple hours to get out of the river, so I'm on Bull Sluice Lake. I'm actually going up into Longyear's Lake. It's kind of a backwater cove off of the Chattahoochee, just upstream from the Morgan Falls dam. Put in at Morgan Falls and use the trolling motor to get up to the river, which is nice because I'm going about probably 4 miles an hour, so no effort, it just takes a little while to get up in here, but you're not wore out by the time you get here from paddling, so that's nice. Other than that, once I get up in here, I basically just turn the motor off and paddle as normal with the paddle. But the trolling motor works good. It's just a really kind of basic setup. Got a little homemade mount on the front of the kayak. This is a Pelican Catch 120 kayak. It's an old, probably 30-year-old Minkota, 24-pound thrust. Watch out here, make sure I don't land any of these big mollies. Trolling motor, 24-pound trolling motor. Pulls along pretty good. I'm sure I could go faster if I had a newer, bigger motor. For my use, this is perfect. Got a little small, basically a tractor battery, ATV battery. It doesn't weigh very much. It weighs about 20 pounds. They'll run this motor for a couple hours, which is, again, plenty for what I do. I don't really use a control. I'm just trying to get to the spot as far. But hopefully there'll be some decent fish up in here. I throw a Nico worm, a Nico crawl, actually, chatterbait, and a Senko worm.